And again, this is my sixth on gray series. So on this one, I'm doing multi blooms. I'm going to do four blooms. And let's get started. So all my TLPs are mixed with Pebeo gloss medium and gloss gel. Just wet them and then added potting medium. So I've got my pillow here. So all the product details, sorry, I will leave it in a description box, so if you want to refer, you can refer to that. So let's get started. So I have got Violet and Nightfall mixed here, which I'm going to put just one tiny drop. Then I have got this one is Squin. It's going in the middle, just like this. Then I'm going to put on top of that this lovely blue and a black and blue Iridescent. I'll just leave it that one while I do all others, and then I'll blow them all together. So the next one, I'm going for this Twilight. So it's going there. Then on top, putting Galaxy. Just a tiny bit of Arteza to paint, and next one I'm going for Horizon. Got something here. And I can go on top. Then I put Comet. And I'll do that on a dent. And then this one is using this again. I use one there. I'm using here as base. Paint and base layer paint, then lovely cider, love it, it's a beautiful color, you must have it. And then putting screens on the floor, screen, that's it. Let me just get my straw out. So that's it. And this one is Arteza copper gold. It's a bit thin because I used as a CA and it did work, selectivator. So next step, I am using my black selectivator. Hope I got enough. Need to make another batch. Okay, now I'm just using straw to blow it. Let me start this one first. Not blowing too much. I said that's what I'm doing, just this much. I'm gonna do this one first. Now I'm going to start just a little bit. I'm waiting this to come in the middle. Let's get started. And now let me just do a little bit. Touch them together. A little bit modifying them. I've done it, but I'm going to do it again. And here, just do this way. Yeah, perfect. Now, let's do it. To tilt it because you see it's going only one side and I don't want to do that, so I go this side first. Just tilt this way. Stop and then go back. Now bring it back in the middle. No, it's not gone yet. It's a bit more on a corner. Now bring it back in the middle. This way. So this is how it looks, and I'm going to leave as it is. You can see how shiny it is, shimmery. So that's it, and I will resin once it's dry. I'll probably try to embellish it, not sure what I'm going to do, but can have some ideas what I can do with this. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll give you another close look to this. Thank you.